watching the fire crackling merrily, sipping their steaming mugs of scalding hot cocoa.
"Never mind, Judy," said Beatrice incoherently. "It'll soon be summer."